The Advanced Sports Management Program conducted by the National Olympic Committee is you can look at in different perspectives. Number one, I look at as a responsibility of the National Olympic Committee, because the National Olympic Committee mission statement really explained that we are bound to protect, develop, and promote Olympism. In that context, the advanced sports management is a very timely developed program by the International Olympic Solidarity or the Olympic Solidarity Movement, where the NOCs could benefit out of this course to train senior level managers to conduct sports organization or to manage sports organization. Now this is the seventh version of the program, and we are bound to take up the eighth version very recently, very quickly. And of course, throughout this period, we have produced nearly over 100 advanced sports management diploma holders through the sports system in Sri Lanka. I'm happy to say that majority are working towards development, protect and promote sports in Sri Lanka. That's one of the key aspects of the National Olympic Committee. Although not only we are seeking medals from athletes, we seek better management scenarios, better development within our structure. So I look at the diploma holders in a different perspective. Yes, you have a responsibility now. You are from today, you will be one of the diploma holders to go ahead and take up our future. So that's a task that's in front of you. Not to take this certificate and have it framed and hang it in your wall. No, make it really realistic affair by taking the message across the sport world. Yes, we are in the process of assessing you, how you progress towards betterment of our sports in Sri Lanka. Thank you.
I'm indeed very happy that we managed to complete the advanced sport management course during the COVID time, thereby setting the standard high. I like to thank all the participants for their work done during this time to make this a great success. In saying this, I also like to thank BLSR for keeping the spirit of Olympic values, Olympism, and the sport management moving forward in a very progressive manner. And I must congratulating you for the work done. This is the beginning of your long journey. I wish you good luck and keep going and be a good volunteer for NOC. Thank you.
Hi, I'm Kaushalya Dantanarayan from NOC Sri Lanka, one of the diploma recipients of the 7th Advanced Sport Management course. I'd like to thank the International Olympic Committee, the opportunity given to us through the National Olympic Committees. I'd like to say that I was able to develop my skills, theoretical skills, and also my practical skills, such as presentation skills. So I encourage all my colleagues and whoever in the sport field to join us and complete the course. Thank you.
In our day-to-day life, we know what is management, marketing, strategy, finance, and organizing. To get the real meaning of these words in sports, ASMC is mandatory. I'm Wing Commander Hamza from the Sri Lanka Air Force.
Firstly, I would like to thank NOC Sri Lanka and its course director for giving me this opportunity to follow the advanced diploma in sports management. I would like to say that I gained a lot of knowledge by engaging in this program, especially through the lectures delivered by the lecturers and through the MOSO book, and also through the diverse range of presentations which were delivered by all the candidates who were present at this program. I also got to know a lot of people who are engaged in the sports industry in Sri Lanka. I would like to thank NOC Sri Lanka for giving me this opportunity.
Advanced Sport Management course, or in shortened form, ASMC 7th edition. Actually, I was very privileged and fortunate to undergo this session and get through the session. Because I was involved in sports administration from year 2000 as treasurer at Cycling Federation. Then I was involved in the NOC and back again in the administration of Cycling Federation. Actually, the experience that we gathered at this, serving at the association, this course was immense help in us to polish ourselves. Right, so that in return, right, we can be professionals in the sports of management. So like a business, even sports has to be professionally and properly managed. I think this course, spearheaded by Professor B.L.H. Perera, fully supported by National Olympic Committee, headed by Suresh Subramaniam, Secretary Maxwell De Silva, and all the other staff, especially mentioning Hiruni, actually gave us a lot of support and courage, not forgetting Duan, which facilitated us to undergo this program with lot of vigor and with happiness. Actually, we built all these admin students who follow this course, first from different associations, actively involved in sports, promotion of sports. So we built a very good team and we shared our experience, because the inexperience that really, while being in the sports administration, the experience that we shared immensely, greatly helped us in the development of sports. Thank you.